one person probably break the other guy's shells. It's a good game. I mean, they did invent it. You get like 10 shells each. You have a certain amount of hits or something. Sometimes you're your own born, but you kept counting until you had. So the winner was there.
Does Richard know you have all these ready now?
I don't know if Richard cares.